Don't you dare.
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Salve, friend. Mind telling me who you are and what...
What?
You distract him. Stay right here and keep him talking while I look for something I can use.
What did you do with Scintilla? Where is she? So, you discovered my secret. So what? What are you going to do about it? Do you? Who? Scintilla? Where is she?
I'm right here, Father.
The many shall suffer.
I have his
for
key.
The sins
I can
of
open
one.
The gate. Come on. We have to go. The others should be right behind us. Hey, what's happening to you? That light, it's so bright.
Really?
It said...
Mm-hmm.
don't know.
Fortune smiles on you today, Julius. I just had Delirious has ordered your release.
You're going to let me out of here?
I'm sorry it took so long, my friend. And it wouldn't have happened at all if it wasn't for a newcomer. So be sure to offer your thanks when you can.
I will. I will. Thank you, Delirious. I'm so happy.
I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a lot of work ahead of me. Why don't you go to the baths, then tell Georgius I said you could have some new clothes. Then I want you to go home and rest. I'll speak with you soon, Dooley.
I hope you're fine.
Fortune smile on you, brother.
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Thank you.
sounds serious. Yulia.
Poor.
All right. I'll...
shall suffer for the sins of the one.
I would...
I'm gonna pause here. You go on ahead.
Hey, well, it's nice to meet you. Thank you.
If you're reading this, it means I've discovered the entrance to an ancient Roman... If you're reading this, it means I've discovered the entrance to an ancient Roman city hidden deep underground. Its existence is long forgotten, all knowledge of it lost, except in the Latin inscription here. It reads, "You who wish to enter the city, step forth and be judged. The virtuous shall be rewarded with eternal life in paradise. The wicked shall find themselves showered in gold, but in vain. For this shall be their final resting place." Could an underground city have remained a secret for all this time? Could people have survived down there? Against
whoever reads this, I'm sorry you had to find me like this. And worse, that you'll suffer the same fate I did. I've spent a lifetime in this place, going around and around in circles, searching for a way out. The inscription was right. There is no way back. In here, there are only two options. Death, or that godforsaken doorway into the past. I made the mistake of stepping through it. I wanted to see things right. And I tried. I really tried. Whatever I did.
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
After everything we've built.
Many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Ixion turns.
On your best behavior, I trust. The only thing you really need to understand right now is the goal. Keep an eye out for Centilla.
Hey, Horatius. How's it feel knowing your man's doomed to lose the election today?
If you're trying to goad me into an argument...
many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
It's you again.
The 49 Belides fetch again.
Keep an eye out for Centilla, would you? Best behavior, I trust.
Ave.
Hey, Virgil. How much would you want to make me a bow?
For the last time, Daces, I'm not making you. It's the statues.
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Keep an eye out for Centilla, would you?
Whatever are you wearing?
The many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Fear is proof of a degenerate mind.
Seems... Thousand, please. Lie. Good.
Many shall suffer for the sins of the one. Many shall suffer for the sins of the one. Many shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Thank you. Many shall suffer for the sins of the one.